Hello everyone and welcome to a 100% walkthrough guide for the game Dead Dungeon. This has a stack on the Xbox One and Windows 10. It's set at £4.19 for both platforms and its completion estimate will set you back 2 to 3 hours for each. It took me personally around 5 hours for the first time, then around 2 to 3 for the second time round. But you can get the 2000G out of the games as each of them will offer 1000G each. It's been published by Dragaeus Games, which I want to thank for providing me codes to produce this content for you. So this video will show you every single collectible in the game and all of the donuts that you have to collect, as well as all of the miscellaneous achievements like viewing the credits and for killing an enemy in an unexpected way, which will be at the end of the video. And everything else in this video will just be the level solutions, as that was all that you will be needing to get the 1000G for both of the versions. And some of the levels I have put exact text and arrows as to where the collectibles are, so you will be able to pause the video and know where the collectibles are to collect for yourself, as once you collect them you can then go on and die after that, and you can go and complete the level as you wish, as once you've collected the collectible once, you do not have to collect it again, unlike the donuts, as the donuts will respawn when you die, so you will have to collect them in the same run, unfortunately. But hopefully, using this guide, you'll be able to go ahead and get yourself the 1000G. It's not that hard. If I can do it, I'm sure that you can too, and hopefully with this guide showing all the different level solutions, as well as where the hidden levels are. I think there's two that I can remember. I don't know if there's a third, and it will show you all of the solutions for each of those, as the game is very simple and I really enjoyed it. I would probably rate this game a 7.5 out of 10. It's pretty average and it reminds me a lot of Super Meat Boy or any of the really difficult platformers out there. And there's not a lot really besides that I can say about it. It's very reminiscent of that game and has some challenging levels in this and challenging puzzles for sure, especially later on when you get into the late 30s and 40 levels. They are extremely difficult and will require a lot of patience and timing, so hopefully using this guide you'll be able to get it done. But I'm not going to talk all the way throughout this, and I hope that you can manage to complete this for yourself. But this is just a video showing all of the different solutions for the game itself. I hope that you enjoy. I'm not going to leave any sound at all for this, as the sound itself can get extremely frustrating to listen to whilst you're playing the game, so I would recommend turning that off. But I hope that you enjoy this video, and I will see you all in the next one.